is Dr. Rahil, and I have come here once again for DentalReach platform. I am very fortunate enough to introduce to you our own DCI member, Dr. Shivasharan sir. Sir, welcome you for the show. Dr. Shivasharan is currently the DCI member, and also he is a Rajiv Gandhi Senate member, and he has visited the K.G.F College of Dental Sciences for a workshop concerned with anti-ragging events. So what kind of ragging is bad?
Any kind of ragging is bad. Ragging of any kind.
Like any social communication also might be turned into ragging?
Anything that is perceived to lower the dignity of the junior student is ragging.
So nobody can force anybody, I mean to say. Nowadays, the juniors also might take a toll on seniors and they have...
That is not ragging.
That is not ragging.
Anything that is done to a junior student, any act or word, a word which is written or spoken, which is perceived to lower the dignity of a junior student.
Okay. So, it doesn't harm the normal relationship of seniors and juniors. Say, for example, if there is no ragging, there is no interaction.
There can be interaction without ragging.
But people might take it as ragging. So, because most of the seniors are scared now to talk to the juniors. This is the perception. This is what the students say in colleges.
There are always two faces for any law that comes in, but this is the law.
This is the law. Yeah.
It is just like the Atrocities Act. It is a bit one-sided. To save the weaker side.
So you mean to say the fresh has come and it takes time for them to gel. Not by ragging, but by their own selves.
You can be friends without ragging. Yeah. There is no hard and fast rule that you have to be friends only after ragging.
Okay. No,
you can be friends, there are colleges. You go to any of the Western countries, because as of now, ragging is there only in Pakistan, India, Bangladesh, and Sri Lanka, nowhere else. So, when the rest of the world becomes friends without ragging, here also we have to make friends without ragging.
Sir, what is the role of DCI in anti-ragging?
The Dental Council of India, which is under the Human Resource Ministry as well as the United Grant Commission. These two bodies, the United Grant Commission or the UGC and the HRD Ministry, have come up with certain steps which the DC has to implement along with their own steps to curb this menace of ragging in all the dental institutions. Likewise, the Medical Council or the Pharmacy Council or the Indian Nursing Council has also got to follow these steps which have been taken by the UGC and the HRD Ministry, which has been asked by the Supreme Court to come up with steps to curb ragging. So the Dental Council of India has created a lot of events and certain steps that have been taken. Like when a student joins the first year itself, he has to sign an affidavit saying that he will not involve himself in ragging as far as he is in the college. An affidavit is a sworn-in statement. It's an undertaking which the student has to give. Along with that, every college has to have an anti-ragging committee in which you have to have a police inspector in the area. You have to have an anti-ragging squad. Posters of anti-ragging has to be put in colleges with the email ID and the toll-free number of the central government of the anti-ragging cell that has to be there. And a workshop has to be done in which the students are introduced to the anti-ragging squad, the anti-ragging committee, whom they have to complain, what they have to do in case of in case they have been ragged, where even a lawyer has to come and tell what is ragging. At the same time, not only just the ill effects of ragging, what are the legal complications of ragging and how ragging is illegal and what are the punishments. As well as there has to be a police inspector in that workshop who tells the students, again on the police side, the legalities of the police side, what will happen if they get caught in ragging. This is not only an information, it is a warning for the students, for the senior students, not to get involved in ragging, And if they get involved in ragging, these are the punishments, these are the legal implications.
What's your message for the young students, seniors or juniors, whoever is associated with all the colleges? If you say to stop ragging, they say that the seniors think that you are taking their rags.
The ragging is illegal and today it is a criminal act. You don't get involved in any form of ragging and spoil your futures. Make friends in a very good way. Yes, ragging is a way of making friends, but yes, ragging is also a way of making enemies. So, take it away, be friendly, be good to your juniors, be good to your seniors, make friends. Have a good college life.
So, viewers, this is a very nice and very warm message what our Dr. Shivasharan sir gave us. Yes, you know, you need to understand your limits, that's what he means. So once you understand your limits, then you will not end up with any of the hazards which might spoil your life in future. So thank you, sir, for your warm words, and we'll hope that your words are carried by all our students and everybody have a great future.